Hey everybody, good morning. I hope that you're having a wonderful day so far. And I just came to just talk to you guys a little bit. So I know last week I said I had an important announcement, and so here it is. Are you ready? Ready? So, I know that maybe you've seen some signs that look like this before, telling us to stay 6 feet apart around. Maybe you've seen a few of those. And it's true, you know, just stay healthy, stay 6 feet apart. But you know, as human beings, we need community. We need each other. We need to be able to see each other and talk to each other. And I know especially for Christians, we need to be together to push each other into love and good works. And so we're going to start something a little bit different called Stay 6 Feet Together. And so we want to do a few things that will be safe, will be socially distanced, but where we can still see each other face to face, where we can still get together in different ways. So the first thing we're going to do is called FaceTime with a pastor. And so maybe you have a busy schedule, and so maybe it's only through FaceTime or through Facebook Messenger where we can video chat like this. But maybe also you want to just get together, you know, once a week and just go have coffee or something like that, where I can just see you face to face and we can be an encouragement to each other, pray with each other, and just be there for each other. And so I want to do that. I encourage you to sign up for that, and I'll be reaching out for you because I would love to just talk to you face to face and just encourage you as you encourage me and just be together in that way. But the second thing we're going to do is called Branches Outdoors. All right, and so we're going to have different Bible studies and prayer groups that meet outdoors, and we'll do fun things like going on a hike or going on a walk or going to visit some different place in San Francisco together while we're still remaining socially distanced, masked up, and everything like that. But where we can be together and see each other and fellowship and have that camaraderie and that community and still remain safe. And so I hope that you are encouraged. I hope that we can be a part of that as we remain 6 feet together.